Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to do another unboxing with you guys. I'm going to unbox my Gucci product. What do I have here? Well, one thing for sure is I noticed that the paperback is a little different. This one is black and white. Look at the border. The whole border is black, and in the middle we have the white section and Gucci logo. So without further ado, let's unbox. Looking at the size of the paperback, it could be either a bag, some clothing, or a pair of shoes. Here we go. Here's the shoebox, and it's still in the monogram print. I pretty much like the box because they are so hardy, and sometimes you can even recycle and use it for other things. How have you guys been? Alright, here's the wrapper. I guess you can see the color already. Okay, we gotta put this properly. Something very wrong with this. Okay. There we have it. My funky sneakers. Look at this. That's so glittery and shiny, isn't it? They have to go under like sunlight so that you can see the full potential of these sneakers. There we go. Pink Gucci sneakers. Alright, so where is the logo? Let me show you. It's right over here. A small, little, invisible, tiny Gucci logo. But otherwise, this shoe totally looks like another normal shoe. Until you discover the Gucci logo here. I would think the style is a bit like, you know, something close to Louboutin or McQueen, where they like to use studs and crystals. Here we go. The lining inside is actually a leather. And let's take a look inside. At the base here, I've got the lining as well, and this is removable as usual. They have the insole that is removable. Okay, and we have here a non-leather shoelace. Let's put it here. And this is the right side. This box standing. And over here we have a dust bag. Okay. You can use it to put your sneakers when you go for traveling. Like I do, when I travel, I like to bring like 3 pairs of shoes in my luggage, and so that I can interswitch my heels, my sneakers, whatever. And I have to cut. Oh, wow. I've never seen this. Why did they put it green? Is it according to the brand guidelines? Okay, here's the product booklet. What's the difference? Excuse me. What is the difference? They look exactly the same to me. Why do they give me 2 copies of that? This sandal has been manufactured purely according to the hand craftsmanship principle. The stones used in the decoration of okay, that's very, very mouthful. So we're not going to go through that. Oh, but they gave me 2 of these. I do not understand why. they're the same. Oh no, wait. Oh, they're different. Look at that. See, this one doesn't have that recycle icon. What logo? And this one. Eh? Hold on. Ah, it's different. This one, it says Gucci products are manufactured by experienced Italian artisans with carefully selected materials of highest quality. This is actually a different booklet, so sorry, my bad. They are different. So yes, each box will have one of these and one of that. Okay, cool. And now what do we have next? Oh, this is like one of my favorite. This is like carbon, which absorbs all the odor. Oh, sorry, silica gel. Yeah, just don't eat it and throw it away. I don't think I'm gonna throw. I'm just gonna leave it in the box. What do we have next? We have another spare shoelace. Why do we need this? It's because sometimes when you keep tying, you keep rubbing against the shoelace, you'll all get torn over here. So once in a while, you do have to throw this and you replace with this. In fact, I'm actually thinking, would it be cool if I were to use a black leather shoelace over here for this pair, you know, just to give it a bit of contrast, you know, black shoelace and the pink. Alrighty, I think that's about it. Now you guys have got my unboxing video in full. So if you guys like my video, just click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel, okay? And I will see you guys next time. Bye guys. I'm sorry, I couldn't end this, you know, I got to do this again. Woo! Isn't it beautiful? Oh, so glittery. Like, we can go to the disco with this, you know. Oh no, it looks a bit like a Chanel, what, iridescent bag or something like that, where you switch on and all the crystals and the lights start shining on the bag. This is something like that, but this one doesn't require any battery, unlike the Chanel bag. You see, it is like a walking leg stick. Beautiful. Okay, once again, bye guys.